May peace be upon you viewers. And welcome in this inaugural video of mine. I would like to present to you the top 3 AI-powered VS Code extensions that every coder should consider having. These remarkable extensions will not only enhance your coding experience by providing code auto completion but also grant you access to a chatbot designed exclusively for coding, and plus they are completely free. You don't have to give a penny. So let's go. The first one is Codeium. Search Codeium in VS Code Extension Marketplace. Click on the green icon extension and install it. It usually takes less than a minute. After installing, you will see a new option in your main left menu just below the extensions. Click there and there, click on profile type icon. Click on open and you will get redirected to Codeium.com. You will be asked to sign up or log in, so sign up. After signing up, click on join Discord later. Now you will be asked to verify email. Open your email and verify from there. And that's it, Codeium is installed. Now let's install the second one, which is Bito. Where is Codeium auto-completes code? Bito is a chatbot specifically made for coding. It can be used from inside of VS Code. Hence you don't need ChatGPT to be running in a separate window. Now below Codeium you will see another icon below its Bito. Click on it. Now you will be asked to sign up or log in. So enter your Gmail and continue. Now a 6-digit code will be sent on your Gmail. Open your Gmail. Copy the 6-digit code and submit. Now you will be asked to set up your profile. Enter your first name, last name and choose language, which is English by default, so don't mess with it if you want to stick with English. Now in the end, create a workspace, just name anything. And bingo, that's it. Bito is set up. Now let's install the last one but not the least, Hugging Face Code Autocomplete. To install it, search for Hugging Face Code Autocomplete. Codeium provides single line or few line completion, whereas Hugging Face provides multi-line code completion. After installing the Hugging Face extension, I want you to go to huggingface.co and sign up there. After signing up there, I want you to go to huggingface.co/settings/tokens. Now a web page will load. And there I want you to create a new access token. Name the token. And give it read as a role. I repeat, read as a role. Because write are used for some other functions. For this Hugging Face extension to work, make a read token. And don't work, this token is free to make and use. Now copy the token. And open your VS Code. There tap Ctrl plus Shift plus P keys together. This will open the command palette. There paste the token you just created. And that's it, Hugging Face is also done. Now let's conclude. Codeium provides you code auto-completion and a chatbot as well, I forgot to mention earlier. Bito provides you a chatbot powered by GPT 3.5. And Hugging Face provides you multiple line code completions. That's it for today. If you know any such AI-powered extensions, don't be selfish. And put them down into the comments.